Hello, people on the internet. Shut up, people. Not only you, the NPCs. Bloody hell. Yeah, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. So, no outfit today. Which one? Which one shall we buy? Pirate captain, merchant, politician. Pirate captain. No. That's pick one I really like. The crimson cloak one. Let's just fill them all up. We have the money. So yeah, welcome to, oh my god, we have so much stuff in here. Welcome to, I have an exam in, well, but less than 14 hours. And because from tomorrow on I won't be able to record for a few days, I now have to pre-record at least 2 videos of Black Flag. So, what are we going to do? The last Templar hunt we're going to do. Bureau under attack.
It's Rona, right?
Kenway, looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swilter. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? What, get away!
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps you're so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men!
I really like Rona. Oh, Rona is such a delightful character, isn't she? Bloody hell, what's wrong with the sound today?
I've got more than enough powder to take care of them.
I feel like the entire sound just somehow, well, it seems to be working properly on your end. On mine, not so much though. So, you know.
They're coming from everywhere! Fire a snapper at that keg!
Yeah, you can do it. It's just one guy. Apparently you can't.
Set a trap with powder kegs.
No, really? That should suffice.
Cover the right entrance. Blast a keg.
No te escaparás así como está.
Finish.
God, this Switch version is so broken from time to time.
Why not set a powder keg for more boom?
You just see, she's not carrying a powder keg. She's carrying something, but it certainly isn't a keg. Like, the AI is so motherfucking broken in this game. Like, holy. Are they done? They're done.
So, is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rona, I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.
Come on! Rona's such a fun character! Why on earth is she just a side character? Oh, very well, let's let it up again. Now let's just refill the bullets. I mean, come on. Like, as if they didn't place this because of the mission here.
Hola y buenos días.
Yeah, shut up. Now, Rona, a thief in the market.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
Yes, as I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind, I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
A rash of thefts and mischief. Seems too convenient it started at the same time as these bureau attacks. Could you see what you can find out around the market?
A boozy swill tub like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
What the hell happened to Edward's beard? In that outfit, like, it's gone for some reason. But anyways, it's incredible. This game looks well enough on the Switch. I'd say it looks well enough, you know, but, well, like, it's the little things that don't work with the Switch version. It was released 2019, and it's, from a technical point of view, worse than the Wii U version, which was released in, I think, 20... Let me look that up. When was the Wii U version released? Let's just hurry up and... See? The release for the Wii U version was...
Estupendo!
November 2013, and the Wii U version is, from a technical point of view, better than the Switch version. Bloody hell, they had 6 years' time to improve this shit! How the hell? You know, and the DLC Freedom Cry, which is a proper story DLC. So proper, even that they sold it as an extra game. Which, by the way, my PC version of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I have all the DLCs. Except for Freedom Cry, because buying Freedom Cry and all the leftover DLCs, everything as standalone, was cheaper during Steam sale than just the package, which was just really stupid because, you know, they set the price down like, I think it cost me not even 5 euros. Like, oh. Could you mark that guy? Oh god, we gotta catch him. Gotta catch him all. Pokemon. Yes. See, little things like this. Which, by the way, isn't... I think it may be part of the engine. Because, you know, Valhalla still has the same problems. And by the way, Valhalla and this in the same engine. So yeah, Valhalla runs in the same engine as Assassin's Creed 3 and all the Assassin's Creeds after that, I think. Not sure if all the others run on Anvil 2, but I'm fairly certain 3 and 4 run on Anvil. Catch him. Thank you. A letter. Havana. Booms. So, yeah. Like, the Wii U version was released, it just... The Nintendo Switch version is technically... And you know what the worst thing about the Switch version is? It doesn't even look better than the PlayStation 4 version. And come on. There's 6 years in between those. Yes, the Switch is lower from a technical point of view. But then again, they had 6 years time to improve this shit. So yeah.
What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel, Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
So, ignite the powder reserves. Yeah, we could just blow him up. You're the one that's the closest. Alright. You know, normally I'd, yeah. But we've talked more than enough in this project about, well, the state Assassin's Creed is in. You know? Really low remastered. Really, really, you know, not thought through new games. So you're looking away, you're looking away. No, you just... I mean, we can be glad that they at least implement the gyro sensor of the switch. Then again, that's a feature the PlayStation 4 version should have too, because surprise surprise, PS4 controller has a gyro sensor too! Again, just, you know, because of that and everything else, the little effort that was put into this, I feel like, you know, maybe, just maybe, this version is just a cheap attempt at trying to, you know, I think they just finished the PlayStation 4 port. They did nothing else. They just took the PlayStation 4 port that originally was supposed to have this gyro sensor feature, and you know, and the patterns with the with the whistling. That's just because Rogue runs that too, and you know, because the game code of Rogue is based on Black Flag. You know. They had to implement it anyway, so you know, they wrote these two lines of code and implemented it in Black Flag too, and problem solved. Like, this is such a low effort. Oh, port. I mean, you know, it's not even both games on the on the cartridge of the Switch, you know. Yes, a standard Nintendo Switch cartridge is, for some reason, 16 gigabytes big. That's not a, you know, suitable size for video game these days. You know. 64, that's suitable. That's suitable. But you know, more suitable would be something like 128 cartridges. That would be standard these days. You know, because surprise surprise, most micro SDs have that amount on them. You know, all the good ones. And they don't even cost that much. Shut up. We did it.
Puede pasar.
Puedo abatirlo de un tiro.
El pichón está a tiro.
Pronto estarás muerto y enterrado.
No te dejaremos.
Have fun following me.
Deténgase, loco.
Boom. I feel like this was the most short-lived Templar hunt we've had. Which is very sad, because Rona is, I think, the character I like the most from these Templar hunts. And yeah. You know, so anyways, we should stop talking about how bad this port is. The game is so good, but the versions, everything, all the versions, just terrible, except for the Wii U version, which was really the best version, you know? Basically bug-free, except for, you know, look at that, look how the shadows changed back there. Bloody hell, it's terrible game design. The Switch can do so much more. They're not even peeking the Switch. With this, just take a look at Breath of the Wild, which was a game originally made for Wii U. Okay, this game was originally made for PlayStation 3, Xbox 360. I'm not an expert on this, but shouldn't an Xbox 360 and PS3 game run a little bit better on the Switch? Just a bit? Not an expert, though. You know, considering the Wii U was, well, not significantly more powerful, more around the same power as the PlayStation 3 and the Xbox 360. Yeah. So, you know, the Wii U version ran better than this. It's still just... how? You know, basically all the ports from Wii U to Switch, all of them are significantly better than the Wii U original version. Maybe except Pikmin 3 and this. This is just a bad joke.
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around. Carefully and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
Oh, he won't be hard.
Come on! The chemistry between these two is so cool.
Like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rona. Deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you and Thumbkins if Flogan's too kind, Kenway.
I think that was in their very...
Of course, there's plenty of other game to be found.
I'll distract him. You circle around for the kill. Hey, yep. Flint! Hey, Flint! Ha! Not much of a shot, are you, Flint? I should, after studying you for so long.
And you finally admit your obsession with me.
And how many men have you sent after me just this week, Flint?
What did you expect?
I knew you would end in fire. But I always thought our positions would be reversed. I should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. Could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it. His charm's all used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.
Okay, we somehow managed it. Don't get on my nerves.
Un blanco claro.
No. Templar Hunt 2, Mission 4, Flint's End. We spent like 25 minutes on this one. And I made a few short breaks to talk about stuff. All the other Templar Hunts took at least the entire part, if not more than one. Like, oh, why do we only get to see this bit of Rona? It's She was such a fun side character. Alright, we still haven't finished all of the renovations here. We have the money now. Let's just do it. Oh yeah, the guest house. Right. The guest house, or is it, do we have to repair the bell tower? I think it's the bell tower. Not really sure.
It's still missing a little something.
Oh yeah.
Now what could I add to make it perfect?
The guest house costs 40,000 reales. Has no meaning whatsoever. Like, nothing. And by the way, another thing that they could have changed. You know how we have Kenway's fleet because of the island? You know what would have been a little detail? To see, you know, progress in Kenway's fleet affecting the harbor of the island. Templar armor. Pride of the Templars. A light and flexible armor that offers increased resistance to enemy attacks. I still don't understand why the Templar armor has been hung on a skeleton inside here. If it was a Templar, why did they do that? Oh yeah, the buying all the upgrades thing is just an Abstergo challenge, nothing more. But yeah. By the way, I still think that this is the armor that Shay Patrick Cormac receives at some point in his career because of the similar designs, or that it was perhaps the armor that his armor is based on. Maybe. But yeah. Oh, after today, after finished this, I'm so in the mood to play a rogue again. Should I play the... I think I should play the PS4 version. Now let's just get the chest down here. After that, we'll end the part. Don't worry, I'll record the next one immediately afterwards, but right now it's important for me because I have an upload plan to say yes, just the second Black Flag part. Missing everything else has already been pre-recorded. Has it? Yes, I think after that I'm all pre-recorded stuff from the usual, you know, from the main project, the filling stuff like. You know, the stuff that replaces Pokemon not coming regularly. Meanwhile, you know, doing some extra progress in Pokemon right now. Because there's too much to do. Pokemon will be on hold for quite a while now. Like a really lot. And by the way, we have to put that armor aside next part again. Because it's a story mission. I don't want to wear, you know... I'm not Edward's Ed. Maybe will I wear Edward's outfit? Maybe not. Well, anyways, I think that's it for the video. Hope you liked it. Leave a comment, rate the video. May the force be with you, and bye.